Hi, garden writer George Weigel here. Hey, I'm starting to get some questions from people worried about the weather and the impact it might be having on our plants. Things are getting a little ahead of themselves here. We're starting to even see some things flowering, like these hellebores in my garden, which are pretty cold hardy, so they're not going to be in any problem at all. The flower buds, we're starting to see some of them poke up. Tips of tulips, daffodils, hyacinths, that kind of thing. Those are not the flower buds, so don't worry about those. It's just the tips, the leaf tips. At worst, they might brown from a cold snap. It won't hurt the plant, they'll bloom and be fine, won't kill the plants. If that concerns you, if you don't even want any brown tips, all you can do is scatter some leaves over top of it or maybe a light layer of mulch to protect the tips. Flower buds on shrubs, they're starting to move along farther than they ought to be. Things are plumping up, like the roses are elongating, even showing color. That's a little bit early. If things cool down, they'll be fine, it'll slow things down. The only thing that could be a problem is if it continues to be warm, things keep moving ahead, and then we get a really cold snap that could kill them, like happened last year with the hydrangea buds and some of the fruit trees. There's really not much you can do about that anyway. We're not in any danger yet. I don't think it's that bad. One thing people do is they, on a really cold night, they might wrap a plant in blanket or floating row cover or a sheet of some sort. That gets a little bit of a problem though. If you have 30-foot tree, I don't know too many people that have 30-foot blankets, so not much you can do. Just hope things don't go right down the tubes and get ridiculously cold all of a sudden. If we get back to just a normal spell here, I don't think we're going to see much damage. So just enjoy the warm weather while you can. It gives you a great chance to get out in the yard and get some garden jobs done that you normally wouldn't. So enjoy.